what you post, especially if you're gonna post about your significant other. Always keep in mind that. Be careful if you're going to talk about him or her online. And remember that your posting is a declaration of your love, your relationship status, anything. It's just, it could say a lot of meanings if they're just a simple picture of you together. And remember that everyone can see your post, your family, your friends. The internet's a big world, so just be careful.
It's always better to fix problems or arguments or fights in person rather than texting or sa call or when you're in front of a screen. So it's really different when the person is physically present. So you can feel all the emotions, the sincerity, you can make up to it, and you're present, so you can hug. Which is our favorite thing to do. Yeah, which you can't do when you're in front of a screen.
Huwag magpatama. So, when you guys are fighting or what, hindi mo na kailangan magpatama sa Twitter or Instagram or any of those social media platforms. It does not help anyone. It does not help you solve things with your partner. It just aggravates the situation, so don't even do it. If you have a lot of feelings, if you have a lot of hurt emotions, just keep it to yourself or share it to your friends, but don't share it online.
How ironic.
We learn from our mistakes.
How ironic.
It is helpful to look at your significant other's posts to get to know them more. Don't always just stick to your own newsfeed or stick to your own page. It's helpful to look at what they post so you see what their likes are, their dislikes, their interests. It will help you get to know them better.
I consider it healthy stalking.
Healthy stalking, yeah.
Yeah, sincere
that's
stalking.
What you call it.
I get to know her more, and I get to know what she likes or what she dislikes or what makes her happy. So it gives me ideas on what to get her.
Yeah.
Or how to surprise her next.
Yep. Or
just,
what you guys
just
talk about.
Siguro in this way, I'm finding more ways to love her.
Yeah, find different
ways. Based on experience. When she tags you in Facebook or she tags you in Twitter or Instagram, always be mindful na you are required to comment or like. Because if you don't comment or if you don't like her post na nakatag ka, which was dedicated for you, she'll get upset. And it'll get into a small fight. Then you will argue, then it will get into a big fight. So, yun nga, she tags you, like na agad, comment na agad, kahit corny yan. I'm kidding, it's not corny. Basta, you just comment anything. She will really appreciate it and, the simple things would make her happy.